Are y'all ready? Better give these girls life.
Hello. Hello and welcome all to the Spring 2017 Fashion Show presented by Kingsborough Community College's Fashion Design Program. I would like to thank all of you for coming today to enjoy this lovely show. We have friends, family, students, faculty, and staff that have all come together to support the hard work, dedication, and talent that we will see showcased in this fashion show. It is so great to see the appreciation for our fashion design students and to be able to celebrate their creativity and style. However, events like this cannot happen without the efforts and commitments of many people. It is with this in mind that I would like to extend my thanks and acknowledge the time and energy that has been put in to help put together the fashion show. First, we must thank the wonderful models, most of whom are volunteering their time and talents, and without the participation, the show would not be possible. They are much appreciated for their essential role in this show. I would also like to thank the wonderful faculty and staff of the Fashion Design Program who has gone above and beyond to ensure the success of the Fashion Design student body. Without the caring devotion of our faculty and staff, the Fashion Design Program could just not sustain itself. I would also like to send a big thank you to all the people who's helped in setting up, breaking down, and organizing the event. Thank you to the event staff for constructing the venue. Thank you to the security staff protecting the show. And thank you to Asif Hussein and the IT staff that are live streaming the event. And thank you to Sean Bill, who is photographing this event. Of course, I would like to thank the students for participating in this event as well. They have been extremely hardworking and have spent many stressful days putting together their looks. I am so happy that this show can take place in honor of them and their achievements. Finally, I would like to thank someone without whom none of this could happen. Last fall, the Fashion Design Program lost our director, Darren Romano. Darren Romano created, developed, and nurtured the Fashion Design Program here at Kingsborough. He was an incredibly passionate man who left a lasting impression on his students and his colleagues. Darren Romano also initiated this show, and this spring will be the first ever show that he will not be in attendance. With love and remembrance of this great man, I would like to dedicate the Spring 2017 Fashion Show to Darren Romano. This evening's fashion show will be divided up by class. The first class looks to be shown will be FD25, the Advanced CAD class. The looks of this section of the show were created using OptiText pattern drafting software, and the flat patterns were printed out, and the final garments were made. Thank you. This is just my Thank you. This is the first look of Natalia Povina's collection. It's a fun collection. She says her mother's fun professional style inspired her. Thank you. This tan and black trim look is by Ning Xing Xiang.
Just not
thank you to all the people who helped in setting up, breaking down, and organizing the event. Thank you to the event staff for constructing the venue. Thank you to the security staff protecting the show. And thank you to Asif Hussein and the IT staff that are live streaming the event. And thank you to Sean Bill, who is photographing this event. Of course, I would like to thank the students for participating in this event as well. They have been extremely hardworking and have spent many stressful days putting together their looks. I am so happy that this show can take place in honor of them and their achievements. Finally, I would like to thank someone without whom none of this could happen. Last fall, the fashion design program lost our director, Daria Romano. Daria Romano created, developed, and nurtured the fashion design program here at Kingsborough. He was an incredibly passionate man who left a lasting impression on his students and his colleagues. Daria Romano also initiated this show, and this spring will be the first ever show that he will not be in attendance. With love and remembrance of this great man, I would like to dedicate the Spring 2017 Fashion Show to Daria Romano. This evening's fashion show will be divided up by class. The first class looks to be shown will be FD25, the Advanced CAD class. The looks of this section of the show were created using OptiText pattern drafting software, and the flat patterns were printed out, and the final garments were made.